Hello friends, welcome back. Shohei Ohtani suffered an injury to his left shoulder while sliding into second base on steal attempt in the 7th inning of World Series Game 2. Speaking after the game, Dodgers manager Dave Roberts said Ohtani will undergo further testing. Shohei Ohtani will undergo an MRI after injuring his left shoulder while attempting to steal second base into the bottom of the 7-inning 2-game of the World Series.